Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Civilization 6. I'm your host, the Black Jade Falcon, and we are right now in a war with Russia. We're trying to take St. Petersburg. They had a city right here. We took it, blew it up, and I was able to settle my own as planned. I love it when things work. So, probably this guy that I'm making right now. Deal with them. By the way, how are we doing on? Okay. Rising up. No. I hate peace like I hate hell. Let's see what this little scout does. Thought he would. You get up there. You scoot over there. You come into there. I want you to heal. I want you to come in here. Okay. Good. Shrine. Going well. Might have him drop down and take care of this. We'll see. Can't attack St. Petersburg just yet. We will soon. Probably sizing up to attack these guys, which I would do exactly the same thing.
Divide and rule, a sound motto.
Let's grab this. And I want discipline. And that's a damn good question. I don't really care about a Gogi yet. Thinking charismatic leader. I'm not really sold on it. Of course, I really don't care. Kind of answers would be kind of nice. I think we'll do that. Confirm. Okay. There we go. Got him. In there. And we're gonna go whack this guy right now. I already know he's trying to stall. So he can get walls up most likely. Goes there. Choose new civic. I want mysticism. Turn. Got another one. Very interesting. Decent move with what you had. I'll promote him. Give him tortoise. We'll go from there.
When wasteful war shall statue.
Okay. I think it'll be okay. So if you go this way. And I want you to do this. Solved. Oh, what do you think you're doing, huh? I can't grab anything yet. That's okay. Shit. Let's grab this guy. Camara, what are you doing over here? Currency. I don't really care about sailing right now. And next up. Wise move. Good. And you're gonna scoot in. And you're gonna scoot into there. And you're gonna scoot into there. And you're gonna scoot into there. You to go right there. Okay. Where can I put the pyramids? On my farms. Not gonna happen right now. I'd rather do a granary. Actually a decent amount of firepower that he's got. And as isolated as that archer is, you can kind of pick me off, so I'm going to have to move pretty quick. Oh, they're retreating! Well, that's even better!
To say I practice militant mysticism.
Okay. I think we're okay. Alright. Tradition. Civil Envoy. Granada. Cleared that for me. That was nice of him. Her. It. You know what I mean. Oh, a settler. Dangling out some rather juicy looking bait, sugar. John the Baptist. That's funny. That is actually kind of funny. Okay. So you. I want a pier. I want you to snag that settler if possible. You. I want running around over here. And. Hit the city. This. It's hills. Figures. Okay. And you do that. Okay, so I want you to come over here. I want you to scoot in. And take out that archer. Okay, we're doing on time, doing well. Come on, snag the settler. That's fine, I really don't care. Whoa! That was a big hit. It's the only city they have. Exactly what
I don't underrate the value of military knowledge.
Okay. Thanks for the settler. And won't you run down here? Okay. Crap. Pull back. Put him right here. Okay. Let's do games. And next. Okay. I want to do. Catholicism. Alright. Relics have triple yield. Both of that would not be bad. Religious community, shrines and temples each provide housing, choral music. I'd rather do Zen meditation. It's nice and safe. I usually do church property. I could very easily drop down here. Culture bomb when you complete a holy site. I want money. My pretty standard open for this, so that works. There we go. Okay. I did not think that was going to happen. Oh, yes, I do accept your deal. Thank you. He attacked the wrong guy. That makes me happy.
Money. If it just...
Tortoise. You. Go. Here. Let him settle whatever city he's gonna do. I might wipe it out. That's okay. It'll be fine. Okay. Yeah, I'll get sailing now. It's fine. One we can keep, that's fine. Okay. Okay. You get up there. Okay, you rest and heal. And you hang on. You You're resting and healing, aren't you? Okay. You crossed the freaking river already. Choose production. Archer. $240. We've got a while. By the way, do we have any iron nearby? Never thought to look. No, as always. Thanks, Civ. Jerks. Good. If I can keep them busy with barbarians, I can take St. Petersburg easily. problem is I don't have nearly enough men to take it. Yes, settle. For the love of God. I'm gonna get some overlap, but that's okay. We'll be fine. Okay, I want ancient walls here. I want you there. And I want you healing. Rest away. You just walk up. Ancient walls. Hurry up and heal. Taking forever. With what I've got, I can't take it. Not possible. I slipped. Thank you. That's a problem. Okay. And we've isolated these lakes. Awesome. All right, Russia. I'm coming after you soon. Here we go. I'll build up my army in a little bit. Okay. We're gonna wait. So what we are gonna do, grab another builder. Here. See if I can snag that guy and grab all of this. All right, about 5 minutes left. St. Petersburg, you got lucky. Come on, hurry it up.
It is not that life ashore.
And next up, yeah, you're stuck right where you are, son. By the way, thanks for the city. I find it useful. Try that out. Okay, and thank you. Come on, hurry it up. And we'll do one more turn and then call this. Okay, well guys, that's about all I got. I'm going to go have me some dinner because I'm hungry, and you are going to hit that big red subscribe button down below and leave a like and a comment for me. That'd be real helpful. So I'll be back later. Till then, bye!